It's a simple idea. You build the level in any way you see fit to any size you want,
and
you
move
Mario through it.
No!
You get the idea.
Put in, and as a fan of Lego, I would have loved to see display more.